decided to watch Dean Howell's ASMR. Right now, I'm slowly revealing a new doodle the world has never seen. The title might surprise you as it surprised me. The title is Away in a Manger. There it is. Away in a Manger. And I hope you will stay with me as I take the time to mount this sweet and gentle, and some might say beautiful, doodle onto a clean resting upon right now. I have prepared the tape, but I need to remove the backing, so be a little patient. I will place them onto this other piece of tape. I mean, a tape holder. Preparing them for their placement on the back of the doodle. It will create like a mat or a frame, and somebody could take that and with that buy at an office supply store. It could be mounted on a wall or a museum. It won't take too long. It's very satisfying for an artist to see their work mounted. If you guys would like, you are very welcome to suggest a new title. Put it in the comment section below. You could also create a beautiful koa wood frame and send it to me. I can tell you the size if you would like. And I will put your koa frame around this beautiful mounted doodle. I think that will make it more enjoyable and even easier to hang on the wall. Maybe you already have a hook. A big bow, and at her
That's good.
Like that one?